his fifth 20-goal season, but he can't believe he doesn't have his seventh hat trick.
He sat that entire commercial. He says he just can't believe it. And I credit Blake. He bared down. He didn't take a casual approach to that at all. It was a rolling puck, and he got it up. And that's one of those plays that if he slid it on the ice, he probably would have himself a goal. So you talk about the fire and intensity of a goal.